Textiles look beautiful and have various uses, but creating them requires massive amounts of energy, uses up vast quantities of resources, and often leaves huge amounts of waste. What companies do with the pollutants has a huge impact on how the textile industry affects the environment. From inks, to dyes, to caustic soda, and all sorts of alkalis and bleaches, most of the wet processes in textile production involve potentially harmful chemicals.
Are committed to supporting the growth of the Philippine industry through the responsible control and management of effluents. We design and innovate technologies that will minimize the impact of toxic industrial effluents to our water bodies and resources.
Solo Electrofiltrator SEF is our latest technology innovation. We created SEF because we see that the incompatibility of the current processes to cope with the high levels of chemical oxygen demand and color levels of the textile dye. Lack of technology is not an excuse for the industry to pollute the environment. Through SEF, wastewater of the textile industry can now be treated properly before it's released to the environment.
We're interested in water because we believe that water is one of the key resources. We use water to drink, to eat, to take a bath, to run the industries, everything. Coming from a maritime country, we're not really aware of how difficult it is to get access to clean water. But if you look at the Middle East, Singapore, countries which don't have ample supply of clean water and yet value water very much, you will realize that water is something very valuable and precious.
This is the moment we have dreamed of all our lives. We'll be the change we wish from us. We'll stand tall for what is right. And in my heart there'll be no doubt. The arms of the world will come reaching out. And embrace me to be
clear water for our green future.
Clear water for our green future.
Clear water for our green future.
Clear water for a 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 green future.
Power of you and I. I'm believe in the power of you and I.